with Chris Bosch out due to a strained calf. The Heat lost by 18 to the Bulls. Tonight they take on the Brooklyn Nets, who are honoring one of their super fans wearing a Gamblero shirt dedicated to Jeffrey Gamblero, a dedicated Nets fan who lost his life on Saturday. We do love NBA fans, and we do love this. Dwayne Wade playing well. Nicely done there. 12 points, 5 of 8 in the quarter. He was 12 of 24 overall in the game. Later, D. Wade, who was a bit under the weather coming in. He was questionable. He played, and he played well. 28 points on the game. Miami up 16 to 12. Later in the first, the roof of the Barclays Center starts leaking and play is stopped for 31 minutes. The staff would have to put a tarp on the ceiling to cover the leak before play could continue. The players then came back out, warmed up, got ready, and action resumed. Time winding down in the quarter, Luol Deng rises up and hits a buzzer-beating three-pointer. He had 18 points on the game. 33-25, Miami in front. To the second we go. It's Dwayne Wade spinning along the baseline as he takes the ball up the court, and that's wonderfully done. Hanging and hitting the reverse layup. At the break, Miami led it by 10, 55-45. To the third quarter, Mason Plumlee draws the double team and dumps it off to Sergei Karasev, who converts the reverse layup, part of a 12-0 Nets run. 58-55, Miami's lead down to 3. How would the Heat answer? Well, Sean Williams, corner three, that goes down, part of a 10-2 run. Miami up 76-65 at that point. Later, it's Shabazz Napier dumping it down to Dwayne Wade, who hits a turnaround jumper. He's just carrying the team at this point. 84-71, Miami in front. The Nets come fighting back, though, in the fourth. Joe Johnson catches in transition, and just so smooth. Look at that beautiful three-pointer goes down. Then Deron Williams finds Bojan Bogdanović for the three to bring Brooklyn within two. Less than a minute to go. Here's Williams, and that's nicely done. Fakes the pass, gets the open shot. It's 93-91. Final chance for the Nets. Joe Johnson passes to Jarrett Jack. Less than 10 seconds to go. Squad down by 4. He blows the layup, and Miami on the road hangs on to win it by 4. Your final score, 95-91.